That's a very good defensive shot. Little too eager in that delivery. No ball.
Right there.
Prince. Saw that one early. Four runs there, super shot. So it's time for a change up here. James is off to have a snack and in his... Two runs off that delivery. Colombo Crusaders make it 2 for 208. Couldn't have hit that any better. That goes for four. Good shot. Colombo Crusaders take their score to 2 for 217. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
There's runs on offer here.
Great shot. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Well, that's exactly how he would have wanted to play that shot. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Right there.
The bowler being punished in that over, Colombo Crusaders. Three.
Yep.
Colombo Crusaders ticking the score over well there, moving to
should get some runs here.
Good effort, four runs. Colombo Crusaders doing okay out of that. They move on to four.
Wait, yep.
Wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it. Colombo Crusaders, 5 for 257. Picks the gap perfectly. Nice shot, four runs.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Yep.
Nice stroke there. That That's a great stroke. He just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one. Just a lack of concentration there.
Wait there.
Colombo Crusaders move on now to 5 for 200.
Good shot. Should be some runs.
And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Wait, yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. The right armour is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. No ball, just overstepping the line there. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Well, that's a big reprieve. The throw going the wrong end and they get back safely.
Nicely ran there, they'll get two.
That one couldn't get the drive away.
Ends the over. Colombo Crusaders, 5 for 274. Steady over there, Colombo Crusaders, 5 for 200. And pulls it. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Not a bad shot, that. And two runs added. Solid shot, goes for four. Prince moves to 150. This is really shaping up to be an amazing batting display. Colombo Crusaders move to 5 for 284.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
Right there.
Yep. Super shot, that. And that's four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Perfectly timed. Good shot. That's six.
Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Big over, Colombo Crusaders. Wouldn't mind a few more of those.
Good shot.
One bounce and it goes for four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
Back foot pulls that shot. Three more to the score. Coming back on here, They've been bowling well so far. No getting past that fielder. And that's the end of another tidy over.
Good shot.
Good effort. 4 runs.
The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Colombo Crusaders doing okay out of that. They move on to 5 for 323. Nice shot, 4 runs.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. There's runs on offer here.
That goes for 4. Good shot.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Wait there.
Bit expensive, that over. Colombo Crusaders. 5 for 300. Huge shout. Hambantota Cavalry. Sure needed that. This will be an innings to remember. Prince making their new high score. A wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it. Colombo Crusaders, 6 for 300 and...